Oh, I get it. I put some, most of you in here. I can understand you feeling some kind of way about that.
What?
So I'm gonna do me and I'm gonna let you do you. I don't want no trouble. All right? Just wanna go to my cell. Excuse me. Excuse me, please. You don't move, your head is going up his ass. Y'all fellas sure you want to ride this train?
Shoot you, asshole.
Did you shove a man's head up another man's ass? We're gonna circle back to that. The DA's office wants your sentence to run 8 years. It's a big number, but not something we didn't anticipate. You know, our plan is... What are you doing? Hey.
It sounded like you said they want me to spend 8 years in this shithole.
8 years is really more like 4.5 with good behavior. But it's irrelevant because with you out of the picture and with the crime rate going up through the roof, the DA and the cops, they're all gonna call for your immediate release. They're gonna demand it. They're gonna ask you, where are you going? Snap! Hey! Stop right there! Stop it! Hancock!
Move!
Hancock!
Get back!
You're being a coward!
Who are you talking to, Ray?
I'm talking to you.
Who are you talking to, Ray?
Stop pretending that you do not care. You have a calling. You're a hero, Hancock. You're going to be miserable the rest of your life until you accept that. Trust me. Trust this plan, this process. Just stay in here. When they call, a hero's what we're going to give them.
How are we going to do that, Ray?